to defeat Heisenberg.
Naturally. Ah, thank you. We've gathered all the ingredients.
Yes.
Now. Here it is. Please. Join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier.
I can go get those last two chicken, but I probably won't get this one because...
I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Anything in here? No. Okay. Why is that yellow? What's it pointing to? Never noticed that before. Okay. I'm glad I went back now.
Well then, feel free to peruse. Thank you. Now to cook! Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish.
Yeah, I can go ahead and sell that.
I won't. Hard times, Ethan. Pay me no mind.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Stuff to pick up around here, but it's just because, you know, there's someone inside of the building is kind of tough. I played this game, he was a lot tougher. And I went ahead and blew off the three locks that were up there. Poultry. mean, I can always come back and get the poultry if that's what I needed.
Naturally. Mm-hmm. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? To hunger. Used to be alive.
Hey, weirdo.
Mm-hmm. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Have a wonderful adventure.
I need to go back this way.
Yeah.
me back to where I came out of the castle at. Oh yes, there's a well back here. It brings up the ladder. Push this one. Something that goes right there. You on fire. I'm gonna get you. I'm in here. Come on, you can do it. Don't die. Don't die. That's it, that's it, that's it. Over here, over here. Come on. You're killing me, small. There you go. Golden lady statue. One magnum bullet. Yep, and that is all that's in here. This is the cave I was looking for. Think thin, Ethan, think thin. Squeeze through. Oh, come on. Come on. Space for all that stuff. Come all this ammo is going to come in handy here shortly. I didn't go in there earlier. Yeah, I don't have a key for you.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Increased after I got that crystal to go in there.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
I'm holding off upgrading the tactical shotgun. Because there's still more upgrades left for the hunting rifle. And the further you get in the game, he unlocks a little bit more of the upgrades and they get a little more expensive each time. And the tactical shotgun once we get into Heisenberg's factory. And we're probably gonna burn through a lot of ammo right through here. Thank you. Let's stand my ground and fight him.
This must be their den.
Come on.
No bullets or scrap metal or nothing just laying around. Certain items just stacked. Okay. Thank you. crystals. Twinkle, twinkle, little crystals. Okay, so there's a large crystal somewhere. Where are you?
Deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
What a pain in the ass. I'm sure I'm taking people's crap, selling it to Duke. I don't like the sound of that at all.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Seeking something in particular?
Seems like the more something you gather, the less value it gets.
Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing?
One fish, and I bet you I know where it's at.
Food is life.
One moment, please. Thank you for your patronage.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Hey, there's the dam. Mr. Heisenberg.
Welcome.
Thank you.
I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Trap. ever get the feeling like you're being watched?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are! And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, well fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it! What was that thing?
Ah!
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Just taking up space. Let's see.
I've gotten some new stock.
You got a new sock. And you get this gun, and then you get this gun.
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more. Please come again. Cool.
looks like there's not enough power.
Seems useful.
we go. Gotta do it, Dave. Gotta do it. Fish.
Us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like this anymore. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Come on. happen over yonder? Nothing above me. Twinkle, twinkle.
Got a long way to go.
And a short time to get there.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Oh, yes. To think I would buy such things. Delighted to.
Yep. Nothing on that is.
Leave this to me.
Probably could have maxed out the hunting rifle.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and we'll do them. Good day, then.
And we can take the elevator back down to the lower level later on.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Win.
Whoops-a-daisy. Where I came from.
Another one? That was close.
Soon,
She'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Then feel free to peruse.
I was going to.
Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. One moment, please.
Just shut.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
That's 47. Let's see what we're looking at. 82,000. Finish that off.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Vital organs. Control device.
Where is that door? Is it back over here? Heisenberg's hammer. Very rare. Okay. Go back here. This way. This way. This, I would have done it one try.
Welcome, Ethan. Splendid! Do you know its worth? This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Ooh, so that's first three.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again.
Stay down.
Just double check, nothing down there. Pick up everything that you can.
What the?
Not bad. Not bad, Rangers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Don't come back here!
That bastard.
Yeah, bastard.
Damn. Again?
At least the elevator's working now.
In the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved! This job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
I think I've done pretty good, so...
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
I've only been eaten once.
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation.
Yeah, you do.
Hand me that wrench.
So you got cold cock moves out of the head with it?
Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
I make no promises.
Can't turn back now.
Okay, I'm not reading to y'all. This isn't fucking bedtime stories. Thank you.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Before I kill that bitch, let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Having fun? Oh, buckle in! Well, die like the world walker, brother. His bones is dead all around.
So this is the power of all love.
Try harder. Show me what you got.
Poor boy, stop using my hand-me-down. Coward, in the face of my steel glory. Guess I do have to thank that bitch for ending this. I'll kill you with a punch. That's what I call being a good son! I thought spending years under the bitch's foot. The darkies are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons.
The clock is ticking for me. Don't doubt it.
Quick, you should fool yourself! I'm tired of your shit! But you're first!
Come on! Too bad I'm your only fan!
Here we go, Ethan! The final stretch! But what do you think? It's hopeless! Right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never win against me! This is...
You really should have taken my deal. You'll meet Rose in the afterlife. Rose's power is one. Right after I murdered the Rambo.
This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Well, I can most us.
Ethan, I heard explosions. What the hell happened?
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia? What?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her.
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long, but dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long. BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
Third.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
This is like the fun part.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Oh, so nice.
Clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sight.
The mold may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete clothing being so huge.
Thank you.
get eyes on you, boss. Keep coming.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Mingo, all right. Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
A way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh?
Sure if he was gonna... Oh no!
Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it!
Okay, I'll be out. Hold on till I get there.
Of you, stay above ground.
I need more bullets.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time.
About damn time.
And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. But we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah, Chris.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Salvatore Marone. And these are the four books just talking about the four different bosses. Severe mental issues. Again, a lot of this wouldn't make sense if you didn't play 7. Because Mia and Ethan are from 7, and they keep mentioning Ava.
Show me your hands!
Protagonist in
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait. You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it. You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything. And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone.
Bum, bum, bum.
I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... You don't understand how special he is.
There.
It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing.
The main protagonist from Resident Evil 7.
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She. No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
Messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia.
Oh, starting right away. My mole is showing.
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold.
There is the mold, baby.
You can't ever see your family again.
Mia slept with the dead mold man and had a mold baby.
Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead.
I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. You should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it.
It's fine, all finished.
Delighted to.
Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in. To think I would buy such things.
Oh, damn, so close.
Please, be well.
Thanks.
Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. The next episode, we will be facing off against Miranda and getting Rose back. So, until then, thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and hit the bell so you get a notification whenever I upload a new video. So, until then, goodbye.